An Albuquerque business is offering a $1,000 reward for any information about a burglary. Last night, surveillance video from R&S Kawasaki near Lomas and I-40 shows a white pickup truck back into the storefront. You see three people get out of the truck and load three lime green motorcycles into the back of the pickup. The business has filed a report with APD, but is looking for any information that leads to an arrest or the recovery of the stolen motorcycles.